Valley out in Cali.
Okay.
She looked real good, old school like Bally's.
Right.
I met her from the Rouse down the street. She had a ring on, but you could tell she down to cheat. And I was around the beat. I was bound to be the fucko to make a husband a cuckold, a knucklehead. And I wanted some head, so I decided to head over to see if she had a head on her shoulder. She said, what's up, mom? What your name is? She said, Sally, and she barely spoke English. Now I'm thinking that this gon' be a cinch. About to pull his winch like a bum pulling out his pocket. Yeah, I got it locked, kid. I'm about to T-Mac this hoe, y'all mean? Like a Houston Rocket. That's when she told me she from Sweden. And I'm thinking this is about to be easy as breezing. Sally, Sally, how you doing? But I'm horny and it's dark outside and the light is kind of aching. We start kissing and hugging, rubbing and touching. Oh shit, we fucking like it's nothing. I'm like, damn, this is so easy. I'ma tell my boys nobody go believe me. Cause I feel like her first big cop or backseatbunny.com. No, I'm not calm. Cause I feel like I'm getting punked like any second ass then go jump out the trunk. Surprise! When she left, all she gave me was a name, and I never heard from her again. Now I'm sad saying, Sally, Sally, how you doing? How you doing?
Sally,
I ain't
Sally,
heard from you in so long, from and I'm wondering what's going on. Yeah, I said, Sally, Sally, what's your name, girl?
I felt ya, and I felt that you were feeling me. But you walked out, and you left me in the car feeling oh so lonely. And I don't wanna be a stalker right now, but I need to find ya. I need reminder, cause your touch is so clutch. And so what, I don't know what to do now.
Sally, Sally,
so long, and I'm wondering what's going on.
Yeah, I said, Sally, Sally,